Probably shouldn't have refreshed the page. Chat. Okay. Hey, what's up, Bane and Minky? How's it going, guys? Only downside to this game, the loading screens. They take like 2 fucking years to do. I should not play. Hi. I did not see you. What did I tell you about closing the door? Excuse you. Come on. And my chair's backwards. Oh boy, we're here. I hate this. Excuse me. Are you serious? Okay. Very spooky. I remember last time fucking I got all pissed off because I died for no reason. Jump PS4 to maybe restart. You keep going that way. Don't look over here. Don't look over here. Are you fucking... Let me through! God. Oh, you did see me. Well, shit. I should be on my PC playing games and watching. Then your PC games would be kinda laggy as balls. I don't have any ammo. The fuck? Isn't everything dead in here? Pretty sure everything's dead. God damn it. Security station. What the fuck am I supposed to do? do he? No. Other games I watch Twitch. Go back. Go to crew. Everyone has no life signal. This guy. Salmon Kapoor. Life support. Is there like more than one thing here? What am I supposed to be getting? Hello? Ooh. Weapon up the kit. Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. You're a painter. Why the... I don't need to know where you are. I need to know... Calvino. Deep storage, trauma center. Cargo bay, Talos bridge, life support. Hardware labs. Seriously, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? Calvina. Stop jumping! Oh, it's over there. Okay. Help the robots. What the fuck I'm supposed to do though, like... Unlock. Oh, that's right, you're in here. Where are you though? That's the question. Alert. Can I unlock you? No, I cannot. There's a thing in there, though. Oh, there's a lot of things in there, though. I still don't know how to zoom. Jesus. Take. Ballistics lab. I don't know what I would play. Are you the... No, you're the chem lab. What are you? Ballistics lab. Yeah. Sup, guys? I don't know. What am I supposed to do with this? I don't know. I'm supposed to like blow you up. Open chamber. I don't. Alrighty then. I could search the... Oh, there's nothing in it. I should probably keep that open. The foot and range, the organic material that was once a part of me is now neatly compacted into the sphere. Open that back up. Look at all them balls. I have no fucking clue where I'm going. My controller is gonna die. Well, I was tested for recycling charges and something particular happened. I placed the usual source materials into the chamber and set off a charge. Mixed in with the result was something I've never seen before. A purple, almost organic looking substance. Maybe something contained... Would you stop that? The source material? In... Unsure how to proceed, so I've placed the unidentified materials in the safe for now. Amy, well, where's the safe? Oh, there's the safe. Hacking one. God damn it. Do I have any? Why do I have that? Oh, you know what I can do? Oh, I just got a great idea. I'm gonna put all my shit in here. Can I drop some of this? Drop. Oh god. Hey. Stay in there, goddammit. Drop. Stay. What location are you? I am in the... Fuck, where am I? Biolabs, I think? Add recycler or EMP charge. Chamber sealed recycler EMP charge in grenade container. Where's that? Oh, is that this? It's okay. EMP. Yeah. You only use one of those, right? Awesome. Fuck, I'm lost. I'm in the ballistics lab. Oh, there's stuff under there. Oh, I can get it. Sweet. Open chamber. What if it's in here? Or 9954. Well, let's try 99. Nope. Neither of those work. Control panel. Yeah, I'll come back to it. Eventually. I need to find that guy up there. Right? Calvino? Calvino. How do I get to him, though? How do I deal with this fuckwad in here? You don't see me. Oh, fuck, they see me. Fuck. Yeah, run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. I can't get in there without fucking leverage 3. Okay, so he is there. There's stuff in there. Stuff that I want to get. Mimic. Oh, I see you, you son of a bitch. Come here. Use it. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die. Get away. Stop. And I don't have anything to fucking repair that. This is where I die. Or not. Yeah, it is. Fuck. Really hope I don't have to do that again. Fuck that chair up. This game will teach you to, like, smack anything. It gives you trust issues. Oh, what the fuck? I'm alive. Being slowly murdered by radiation poisoning, but I'm alive. Oh god, examine. Ooh. I smack everything games. That's it. Yep. We're just gonna go ahead and reload you. You're still alive. Fuck this you. Oh, fuck you. This is not where I die. Can't do that. Any med kits anywhere? Oh, this thing dropped. Is there anything on it? I know there's a person on it. Oh my god, he had food. Oh, that's not food. Install into hacking. I like the way he just flops. I believe this one takes hacking. A, it does. Oh. Whoa, what? Oh. That kills me? I didn't deserve that. Alright, let's try this again. The meat. I can't see it. You know what? Alright, we're gonna heal a bit. Hold on. Machine shop supply closet. I can go through the top. What? I can't get there because it's radiated. I'm used to Kingdom Hearts jumping. Oh, fuck. Use the glue gun. Well, that worked out great. Oh, sweet, I can. I mean, on top of you. God, the fucking jump mechanics. Oh, Jesus. Trying to prove that I'm an expert parkour person. As you can tell. God damn it. Use a glue gun to climb. Where'd you go? Is that you? Pretty sure that's you right there. Yeah. It was you. What did I need in here? Why did I even want to come in here? Take the glue. Take spare parts. Take that. Don't need that. Can I open it from this side? Oh, I can. They're like frozen warts. You know what a wart looks like. I need to get to him. Do I gotta climb again? What the? Exterior breach detected beyond this point. That's great and all, but I need to get in there. Can I break this? Oh shit. Through the internet. You look at frozen warts when you're bored. That's not weird. Ooh. Hi there, how's it going?
Nope. Nope. No.
Fuck. damn it. Wonder where it's gonna start me this time. That is true. Oh, I'm here. Okay. I guess. This thing heal me? Jesus.
TransGuard Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator.
Inspector, your suit's leaking. I'll patch that for you.
Oh, you are awesome.
Is there a system that needs my attention? Coming through. Each deck has access to a bank of escape pods in the event of an evacuation. They've never been used.
Can you, like, cure my radiation?
I'm not due for a quarterly maintenance.
Okay. I like this robot. Excuse you? Robot, I need repairs again. Oh, hey. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first. Where do I gotta go? Oh, hi, you're back. Ah, damn it. So close. He's swimming. I don't think it's very good that I used all my ammo on that one fucking guy. Are you gonna come back? As soon as you open that door. I saw him. Oh, 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 no, fuck. Close the door. God damn it. This isn't annoying. I don't know how to kill him without insta-dying. And I don't have any medkits. Cause he does that shit. I gotta upgrade my suit. Oh god, there's more of you. I'm sorry I came up here. Sorry. I'll just go hide in my corner. Can I really go in here now? Demonstration stage. Aw, how nice. They made a staircase for me. Oh, this is where I saw that guy get fucking murdered. Also, take that. Is that a safe? Prepare to take off. I don't want to take off. I hear you. Oh. I got 3 bullets. And a wrench. Oh, this is where I was. This is literally just where I watched the guy die. Is there anything in this briefcase? Oh, there is. Nice. Oh shit. Fuck. Yeah, what now? Oh. Don't kill me. Okay. What do I need? Repair. I needed, like, propulsion. Shit. Suit mod one. Can I, like, get some fucking med kits? Holy shit. Why didn't you guys tell me my face was black? Med kits. I don't need that, I need med kits. Place items in bin. Put that in there, that's... I guess that's it. Recycle. Heller, med kits, dick it, hunter's bull, oh this is a fucking toy, god damn it. I actually thought this was a thing. Alrighty then. Yeah. Some health back. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Hi. I hear you. For shooting buttons. That makes sense. Oh. What the hell? Excuse me. Fix me. Yeah. Alright. I still don't know what the fuck L2 does.
You find left me open for me.
Propulsion system? Where the fuck do I get the propulsion system? Nerf war? Yeah, Nerf war. Oh, did this guy have one on him? Hey, hey you. Do you have one on you? Nah, you didn't. Oh, that's fucking hilarious. Where do I get a propulsion shit from? Up there? Oh wait. There we go. Bullets! I can make bullets. Give me all the bullets. All, ooh, yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. All the bullets. Shit. what do I need? What is that? Transfer jump. Recycle. Alright, now I have stuff. I'm a genius. Yeah! How much ammo do I have for this? Not a lot. How much ammo do I have for this? 90. I want more bullets. Ah, shit. Fine. Ooh. Can I make more bullets now? I can. Making all the bullets. Watch, like, the first thing I see is just no more bullets. I could see that happening. Now we're on the loading screen. So how's everyone's night going? God.
Microgravity.
I can't sleep. Microgravity. Okay. L2 thrusts, boost thrust, break, ascend, descend, L1 or higher one to roll. Too tired. Shit. There's a human corpse out there, but I need to go there. What's it? Oh wait, I need to actually, I'm gonna go to that human corpse out there. Yeah. Yeah. What the hell does L2 do? Oh, hi. Search. Take all. Okay, bye. Oh, are you another? Nope, you're too far. I have no fucking clue where I am. I'm at that point where I'm struggling to keep my eyes open. You can sleep. You're not gonna attack me, right? Mine. Take all. Take it all. Spare parts. Can I run out of oxygen? Are you serious? Oh, wait, come back. Oh, God. Spare parts. Oh. So I did have to go in there. Yeah. I'm so lost right now. Yay, more loading screens! This is the only part that I don't like about this game, is the loading screens. Oh shit, did I ever text her back? Whoops. Not as bad as that. Destiny. Or Warframe. Or ESO. Those are bad. Why can't I fucking... There we go. I forgot I had a flashlight. Medkit. Give me that sweet medkit. Glue ammo? Oh shit. My expert parkour skills are off the chart with that glue ammo. More spare parts. Engine control system. Looking glass. Do I have to break this? Oh, no power. And hello? Can I turn you on? I see you out there. Try anything. Could not connect to host. Yeah, online. This guy making my way downtown. Bitch, she's gonna make me a sandwich. Ben-in-in-in-in-in-in. Diagnostics. Disconnected. All screens intact, except for that one that I broke in my office. Online. All these are online. Ah, there it is.
Running?
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ah, yesterday we had two. Now I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
Video ends. What about number two? Oh, why? What you looking at?
You're leaving?
I thought we were done.
Right, just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Go, sleep.
What about you?
What about you? Yeah, oops. Don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No!
Isn't that what scientists are supposed to do, yeah, though?
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
I'm kind of glad he's dead. He's a dick. Some video games are like really bad porn, sad, disappointing. Wait, what? Why is it still playing? Where's he going? Dick, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. He kind of... To me, he was. He's dead now. Can I open this? There's stuff back here. Bah. Nope. Still can't open it. Can I pick this up? Oh, wait. So, he put a bottle down. Where's that bottle? I guess we'll never know. Shut up. Oh, hi, you're in here. Why aren't you attacking him? I'm dead. Forgot to hit X. Night skater. Where am I? Oh. Pornhub started making video games. It literally would be sad and disappointing. Oh, I see you. Me. Oh. No. Dick. More scraps. Wait. Oh, I gotta go back there? I thought I was past that part. Is there another person up there? Oh, hey. Look at that, a medkit. I gotta do this shit again. Cause I die. Gimme. Gimme. Excuse me. Which one was it? That one? Yep.
The looking glass screens are online. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
It's weird how he says he'll meet me there. As good as it's getting, I guess. Loading screens. How you take forever. Saw that. I was playing Hitman every other map in Italy, and the butler did a full circle thinking he escaped me. I look at him like, what the fuck? I wonder if my stuff is still there. Oh yeah, that's right. I kind of broke my I broke my window. Oh yeah, that's right. I could plunge. Oh look, my window is magically repaired. Next.
You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive.
Mm-hmm.
Including you. Mm-hmm. I know how it sounds, but you've seen Hold what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to mom and dad with his tail between his legs. So it's up to you now.
Good Those luck. Little shits tried to kill me.
Told you you wouldn't like it.
Hey, January, what's up? Oh, I only have four. Oh, shit. Then how did I just drop that? I need that. Oh, Wendy. Oh, Wendy's strong. That's even dandier. I done goofed.
Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape. Your office is relatively secure. Come back if you need to rest or use the fabricator.
How do I rest? I need health. Spare parts. Oh, hey. That wasn't explosive. Oh, there he is. Where is the security? Security? Found me. Nope. Oh, God damn it. I'm back here.
The security station in the lobby might have weapons.
Are you... Fuck off. God damn. How do I open this? Okay. Just, what did you say?
I have your voice. It's a tactic to ease your natural suspicion. I'm sure you realize this. I mention it so that you'll know I'm earnest. Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections remapped in a matter of minutes. All made possible by our friends from outer space. Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape. You instructed me to sabotage the test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened.
Can
I'll look for more neuromods while you're gone.
Wait, come back. Alrighty then. Yay. Neuromods objectives. I guess that's it.
Counselor Dr. Cole would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Gone. You all go away. Get David. I wonder if I can kill him. Because... a bit stuck at the moment. Okay, go. Oh, there's more. Let me in. Where are you?
This is Security Chief Elazar. Who the hell shut down the elevators and airlocks? Answer me. My team's locked down tight here. We need those lifts working. Sam, it can't be a power loss, can it?
I don't think so, Chief. The main lifts and all the airlocks shut down at once. It had to be manual.
Damn it.
First they give us pop guns, put us on babysitting duty, then open the gates of hell and lock us in.
Serious, there's more of you. Oh god, you are super fast. Come on.